Such are the standards of Gaza in 2009 that this represented a relatively quiet start to Wednesday. The International Red Cross says Israel is using white phosphorus airbursts, which can cause severe burns to people on the ground, to give cover to its troops. Those troops said to be pushing deeper into Gaza City, terrified families awaiting the next chapter in an ongoing nightmare.